regarding the Carter Page warrant application. If you had known, you wouldn't have signed it. Is that correct?
No, if I had known that it contained incorrect information, I certainly wouldn't have signed it.
There is overwhelming evidence to have issued these multiple surveillance warrants on Carter Page.
Have you seen evidence of any abuse of surveillance by the FBI?
In this case, I have not.
The warrants that are sought for surveillance have to be thoroughly documented, and in this instance, they were.
And by the way, I don't think there's a thing to it. This idea that there was anything improper about the FISA application against Carter Page.
There was plenty of other support for that warrant.
You're going to learn that there was an arsenal of evidence independent of the Steele dossier that went into this FISA application. They had very good reasons to surveil Mr. Carter Page.
Information that was used in part in the FISA application came from a trusted source, Christopher Steele.
Let's see what's in these documents. I don't think we Democrats, and I don't think the American people, have anything to be afraid of with the truth.